Hey, hey, what's cracking, everybody? Super fun workout for you today. So here we go. Three exercises back to back, no rest. And instead of doing time-based, we're gonna do rep-based, okay? So first thing we're doing is a donkey hop, or if you can't do that, you're just doing a simple donkey kick up and back. So I'm gonna show you that. So donkey hop, push-up position, okay? Bringing the knee in and then hopping up and back. Knee in, up and back. So if you can't do that, you're just gonna bring your leg up and back, and if that's still too much, just in your all fours position, kicking up and back. So we're gonna do 10 on each leg. Then we're going straight into a reverse lunge with a delt raise, okay? So it's gonna be stationary lunge, so big step back, okay? Hands down, as you come up, hands come up, down, up. So you see from the front, I'm just doing like a, almost like a butterfly. Okay, if lunging is too hard, you're just gonna go half lunge. So from the front, okay, so down, and then you come up. Down like a butterfly, okay? Squeezing those delts. So we're gonna go 10 each leg. So you start to feel some leg burn, that's okay. And then we are going to go from a flow position, okay, up and back. If you cannot do the flow, so this is the flow position, push-up position, okay, down dog, as you come up, you look up. If we cannot do this, okay, you're going up dog, nice big stretch, and then pushing down. And then up, if you wanna kinda up it a little bit, just take your legs off the ground, and then back, okay? So, 10 of each. Now, I want you to do this 3 times back to back. In between, we can take a little bit of rest. So, let's do it. Let's do it 3 times together, right? Now, okay, so take a big breath here, shake it out. Let's get into our donkey hop position. 10 each leg. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and up and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, too much. 6, just like this. 7 or this. 8, 9. If not, finish it off. 10 and switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hop up, reverse lunge. Ready? And down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch sides. And here we go. Down. 1, 2, 3, squeeze those delts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, into a flow. Down dog, ready, and flow through, up, and push back. 2, 3, lots of shoulder strength here. 4, or if you can't do this, go on down, and 5, down, and 6, but if you can, 7, push back, 8, push back, 9, push back, 10, hop up, shake it out. That's round 1. Got a little bit of rain, gotta love the rain, right? Let's go to round 2. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get some air on that. 6, 7 on that foot. 8, 9, 10. And switch. A little bit bent. 1, 2. Remember, it's too much. 3, 4. Or here. 5, 6. You're still getting really great leg work. 8, 9. Last one. 10. Pop up. And ready. Up. Ready? 2. Mess that up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch legs. Big breath. Big breath, big step. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into flow. Ready? Big breath here. And 10.
Push back.
Three.
Push back.
Four. Five. Remember, if that's too much, down. Six. Stretch up. Down. Squeeze your butt. Seven. Good. Eight. Let's go two more regular. Nine. Last one. 10. Hop up. Getting a little bit of rain on me. Like I said, big breath. Let's go. Last set here. On the ground. Three, two, one, and go. Up and back. Two, three, four, five. Remember, six, seven, down, eight, nine, 10, and switch it up. One, two, three, four, five. If you need to, six, seven, eight, two, regular, nine, 10. Pop it up. Big breath, see it from the side here. Down, ready, down. One, two, three, four, pull the core. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, switch sides, ready, and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Big step into flow. Last 10. Ready? Try to do two with me here. Ready? Flow. One, push back. Whoa. Two, push back. You got this. Ready? Three. Up, push back. Four, up, push back. If you need to, push back here. Five, six, control your breathing. Seven, eight, let's go two regular. Down dog, ready? One, last one here, push through, and up, don't collapse. Hop up, shake it out. So, three exercises. Back to back, we did donkey hops, 10 on each leg. Okay, then we went into that reverse lunge delt raise, and then we went into that nice flow. There's different levels for you to do this. You can do it on an inclined surface, you can do it on the ground, you can do the modified version. So, if you like it, let me know in the comments what you want to see more of. Grab your free 1 minute workout down below. A lot of these same exercises that help you move better in your daily life. You don't need any equipment and it's super fast. Any level, any age, any time, anywhere. Okay, so grab it down below. Let me know what you think and I'll see you guys really soon.